Talk Media. Please kindly subscribe to this channel for interesting news. Thank you all for listening. The indigenous people of Biafra IPOB says the Nigerian government and its Cameroonian counterpart met recently to plan ways to attack its members and the ambassadorial agitators in Cameroon. IPOB alleged that President Muhammadu Buhari's government derives happiness in shedding the blood of innocent Nigerian people, and that he facilitated the meeting with the Paul Biya-led government in Cameroon while hiding under the claims it was for security and border control. The separatist group, however, stated that there would not be peace in the sub-Sahara region of Africa until Biafra and Ambazonia agitators in Nigeria and Cameroon respectively get their sovereign nations. The pro-Biafra group's spokesperson, Ima Powerful, disclosed this in a statement obtained by Sahara Reporters. In the statement titled, Nigeria and Cameroon, G3 over agreement between Biafra and Ambazonia, IPOB, the Nnamdi Kanu-led secessionist group, called on the international community to hold the government of the two nations responsible for any attack on their members. It also called on the European Union and other organizations to guarantee referendums for the separatist groups to break away from their mother nations. The statement reads, the global movement of the indigenous people of Biafra IPOB, ably led by our great leader Mazi Nnamdi Kanu, is aware of the security and border meeting in Abuja between the two oppressive and terror sympathizing countries, Nigeria and Cameroon. We know that both countries enjoy the spilling of the blood of their innocent citizens by both terrorists and security agents pretending to be combating insurgency. The meeting in Abuja between both countries shows the fear of the agreement between Biafra and Ambazonia. The agreement between the two emerging nations have become a nightmare for Nigeria and Cameroon, but unfortunately, there's nothing they can do to stop their emergence. If Biafra was able to survive the 1967 to 1970 civil war and genocide by Nigerian supporters, supported by Cameroon, West African countries like Ghana and its security agents, we shall also triumph over whatever plots they hack against us now. Biafra and Ambazonia have been divinely ordained to come, and they are at the threshold. No antics of Nigeria and her partner in crime can stop Biafra and Ambazonia actualization. The Nigerian President Muhammadu Buhari and Paul Biya of Cameroon should be held responsible for whatever happens to Biafrans and the good people of Ambazonia and Biafra. We are also calling on world leaders and the international community, especially African, Israel, European Union, and civilized nations across the globe to prevail on Nigeria and Cameroon to allow Biafra and Ambazonia to conduct their referendum to decide their fate. The independence of Africa and Ambazonia and Biafra are the only thing that can guarantee peace in the Gulf of Guinea and the African subregion, because they are the countries that can guarantee peace in the region. We signed MOU for collaboration in our struggle for independence. We shall continue to work together as brothers, and the oppressors understand our resolve to synergize, hence their forbid fear and anxiety. The agreement and MOU have come to stay, and nothing can change it. So guys, Ambazonia and Cameroon said they want to have their own independent nation. They want to have their own nation. They want to go away from Nigeria. And if this is not being actualized, they said there will be no peace in sub-Sahara Africa until Biafra and Ambazonia in Cameroon have their own nations. So guys, what do you think concerning this news? Please let's know your comments by dropping it at the comment section. And please don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more updates. Thank you all for listening.